the information that you're given about an exercise, about your military mission, about where you are, who you're with, what you're doing, all of it is part of OPSEC. No feeling important because I can talk about a mission and I know something. No offers of prayers online for my mission. None of that is worth your life being at risk. And I won't do it. And I ask that you don't do it. So specifically listing that I'm a missile technician, or that I'm a information specialist, or intelligence specialist, or mechanic, are things that we would recommend that you vector away from. Listing that you're in the military. If you want your folks to know and your friends to know that you're in the military, well, you had to like them in order them to be your friends so they know who you are. So we would offer not to list that. But when you post that your spouse is coming home next Friday on Facebook, now you've listed where there's going to be a large gathering of military members and dignitaries and family members. And it doesn't have to necessarily be terrorism. We can also mention protests and dishonorable, you know, counter events that can occur. And so you do have to be cautious about your instant posting and about what is in the background of what you're posting. When you violate OPSEC, you are violating Article 92 and probably a slew of others. You know, you're talking all the way down, reduction to pay grade E1, imprisonment, maximum fines, all because you disclose something, whether intentionally or not intentionally, in an OPSEC environment. But ask your public affairs, ask your chief, you know, ask your leading petty officer, hey, I have these photos I want to post, or hey, I want to tell everybody back home, and this is the only way that I can, that I'm leaving in a week and it's unscheduled. How can I do that? Like your command's Facebook and like your ombudsman's Facebook, and then everyone that you liked on your Facebook is going to see that information, so you don't have to divulge it, and be cautious about what you may expose. Don't wait for things to happen to you. Make them happen for you.